I'm going to school. 5 more minutes.
Not you, Dad. Me.
Okay.
Get up, huh? Get up. Time for school. Time for school. Time for school. Time for school.
All right, I'm up. Boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Hi Mustangs, and welcome to the 2021 school year. We've been busy planning and preparing for this day, and we can't wait to get started.
As we get started with this school year, you're going to find out that remote learning looks a little bit different than it did in the spring. Not only are we following a school day schedule, but you're going to be joining video conferencing sessions daily with your teachers and your classmates to create a live learning experience from home.
As our namesake Hal Kinard always says, we can and we will. And this year, that means we can and we will provide an incredible learning experience for all of our students, no matter what the year might bring.
As you know, our staff and teachers have been hard at work getting ready for this new school year. Let's take a minute now to go meet them before they head into their first Google Classroom.
Mr. Fertner.
Mr. Rawlings.
Ms. Springett.
Mr. Graham.
Mrs. Hahn.
Mrs. Williams.
Miss Nelson.
Mr. Rogowitz.
Miss Bonnerts.
Miss Perricone.
Mrs. Rakeski.
Mr. Lardner.
Mrs. Scarry.
Miss Peterson.
Mrs. Bean.
Mr. McGonigal.
Mrs. Thomas.
Mrs. Darrow.
Mr. Dern.
Mr. Murat.
Mrs. Amashi.
Mrs. Tracy.
Mr. Pravlik.
Mrs. Gregg.
Mrs. Thorson.
Miss Menard.
Mrs. Dietz.
Miss Murray.
Miss Wonderland.
Mr. Anaya.
Mr. Benson.
Miss Charmansky.
Mrs. Hawaii.
Mrs. Fleming.
Mrs. Smith.
Mrs. Griffey.
Mr. Wheeler.
Mr. Perez.
Senora Husted.
Senora Murphy.
Signora True Love.
Madam Loman.
Miss Urban.
Mrs. Mohar.
Mrs. Rosencrantz. Now back to Jesse Morrow for more information about the first day of school.
As you think about remote learning this year, we'll want to approach it in the same way that we do in-person learning. Starting today, you will want to develop routines that set you up to be a productive learner in remote learning. Here are some ideas to get you started. Get up in the morning and eat a healthy breakfast before your first class. Get out of your PJs and into clothes that are appropriate for school. Be to your video conference classroom on time with your camera on, ready to learn. And use a space in your house that is distraction-free and includes the necessary materials you need for learning. All of these things will help get you into the mindset of being a student at school, even though we'll be doing it from home. We learned a lot from our experience with remote learning last spring, when we were suddenly required to figure out how to do school from home. This year, our remote learning schedule and structures will be much more aligned with our normal in-person learning day than what we were doing during fourth quarter. And you can expect a high-quality learning experience with more accountability built into our programming. We will follow a school day schedule with synchronous video conferencing sessions scheduled for each class each day from 8:15 to 1:40. From 1:40 to 3:10, you will have asynchronous learning time where you can complete work at your own pace, receive support from teachers, and turn in assigned work. Assignments and assessments will be graded, and these grades will count as official grades on your report card. Attendance will be taken daily for each class, and you will be in school daily from 8:15 to 3:10. Together as a school community, we will work together to create the best remote learning experience possible. Let's support each other as we learn and grow throughout the school year, and I can't wait to get started. I know Morty the Mustang can't wait to get started either. He's getting ready for his first class. In fact, Morty, can you show us how to get to our first class period today? Show us how it's done.
Right, Morty, it's time to go to your first class. I bet you're so excited. All you have to do is go to Google Classroom by typing in Google Classroom in a search in Google. Then it's one easy click away. Great job, Morty. You're doing awesome. Then you just have to sign in using your district credentials. So type in your @psdschool.org email, and then just keep following the little bunny trail there, and then type in your password. And that's super easy. Then you're right there with access to all of your classes. And then all you have to do is click on your first class. So check that schedule, Morty. See which one you're going to first.
It's so exciting.
Ah, you have science first? That's an epic, epic class. To join and see your teachers and your fellow students' faces now, Morty, all you have to do is click this little part where it says Meet Link. Yep, yep, you're in the exact right spot. Good job, Morty. And all you have to do is click right, yep, click right there. Perfect. Great job, Morty. Then click Join Now. Morty, you got into your first class. You did it. Amazing. Yep, just click that X. Perfect. I see you. Oh, this is amazing. So exciting. All you have to do now is wait, and your teacher will be with you shortly, and you'll start to see your friends from class pop up, and it's going to be an amazing first day. I can't wait. It's going to be so exciting. So glad to have you here.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Young. I'm one of your school counselors here at Kinard. I have students whose last names start A through G.
And I'm Ms. Irvine. I'm your other school counselor, and I have students that start H through Z. If you have any trouble logging into your classes today, click the link below and it'll help you out.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't.
magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that. You, when you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance. I can't stop them. I can't stop them. Nothing I can see but you when you.